I'm an intern of AI media. Here we submit our project, Image to Speech Converter. The project is to convert the image to speech. An image is processed and segmented to identify the character in an image. Then the character are converted to form words and save it as a text file. This text file is then converted to speech. We have four sub-processes in this our project. Image is pre-processed, segmented to extract the image of characters, then characters are recognized and combined. Then the text is translated to convert speech. Our objective of our project is to reduce the complexity in reading and understanding the information in the text format. This is done by identifying the text content in the captured image and then text is converted to speech. Now, the relevancy of our project is nowadays all people have language bias. So this can be already used for blind people and for tourist requirements.
Took you so long, where only fools go. I shook the angel and young. Now I'm rising from the crowd, rising up to you. Filled with all the strength I find, there's nothing I can't do.
Internet Reading India. So, as explained by Pooja, we have done a project based on image to speech. So, let's go into technicalities of that project. As a classifier and models, for language translation, we use model built on RNN, recurrent neural network. As a final model, we use encoder decoder, implemented with the help of the embedding layer as a topmost layer, and then the accuracy was enhanced by using bidirectional LSTM. For image to text, we use CNN, convoluted neural network. Through the results, we analyzed that our model was highly biased. So thus, to treat it, we use 10x with leaky rate as an activation function. Our model comprised of three fully convoluted layers and then two hidden layers, and then a softmax for classifying 62 classes. Our project has some underlying limitations. First one, it can't detect handwritten images. Second, images with lot of noise in the background cannot be detected. Third, it fails with the regional languages like Telugu because it has a lot of curves, and Urdu as the letters are connected. So, the project can be finally worked on for many economical applications. First one, most important thing is this will be very useful to the blind people and those with visual impairments. Second, also, this will reduce the human effort in reading big documents. Third, this can be a child's visual friend by implementing this as a storyteller to the children. This can also be implemented for a helping hand for travelers who faces the problem of language. This can be further refined into voice food menus. Thank you.
Took you so long, where only fools go. I shook the angel and young. Now I'm rising from the crowd, rising up to you. Filled with all the strength I find, there's nothing I can't do. I
soul. Is that what demons do? They rule the world to me, destroy everything. They bring down angels like you.